the key thing to remember is there's always going to be a separation between who you are and who everyone else believes you to be. So you have to ask yourself, is the me who everyone believes me to be the me that I wish them to see? The me that I wish them to see.